Oh, welcome back to another episode of Hard Yakka Fishing.
Today, it's supposed to be blowing 20, 25 knots, maybe 30 later on the Savi, but I'm going to try and hide up the creek, see if we can't get some flathead or cod, jacks, anything basically, just try and hide out of this wind. Anyway, we'll get to it. I'm just going to punch up with this tide and hopefully we'll get a few fish today. Alrighty. Oh, this is what I'm using. This is the Rapala X-Wrap, the slash bait. Now this is the, what is it, the SXR-10. Now this is the anchovy colour. It's got a lot of glitter and sparkle to it, this one. We'll throw this one on and we'll see how we go. Alrighty. Gonna be the little fish day. Come here, buddy. There we go. That guy's not too much bigger than the lure. Anyway, we'll pop a tag in this fella and we'll get him back on his way. Alrighty. That little fella is
26 and a half.
Alrighty. Anyway, he's got his tag. Get him on his way. Up he goes. Oh, that wind's picked back up again. It's going to be a pain. Anyway, we'll try and make do. Baby Grunter. Ah, today's a little fish day. Alright, here, we'll get this guy off and get him back in the water. And where will the jack are today? Oh, off he goes.
So, definitely been a bit tough today.
Ooh, come on. The first decent hit I've had for a while. Another baby grunter. Usually don't get these on hard bodies, let alone when they're just over the size of the lure, or just a bit bigger than the lure. Flyer's job for this guy. There. it's a grunter. A bit better than catching those little ones. I'll get the grips on this guy, we'll get him out, we'll have a look. Oh, there we go. That's a barred grunter. I got him on the Rapala X-Wrap. This is one of the newer colours and patterns, so thought I'd give that a burn today. Anyway, we'll get these hooks out of him, we'll pop him on the mat, we'll see how big he is. Alrighty. There we are. I just popped a tag in that guy. And he is, what have we got? We'll say 43. Alrighty. We'll get this guy back. Off he goes. I only got a couple of hours to go before I gotta pull out. It's gonna be dark soon, so. See if I can't get a couple more fish before that tide gets up too high. Oh, that's another good fish. It's got some weight to it. Oh, big jack. Big jack. Oh, well, the morning was pretty slow, but the last couple of hours look like they're going to be good. Yes. Phew. Oh, I'm happy now. Happy boy. It's been a long day. Alright, that's a good jack. Anyway, we'll get this guy out, we'll have a look and see how big he is, get a tag in him. Alright. Oh, how's that for a jack? What a snodger fish. That was on the Rapala X-Wrap there again. He just absolutely nailed that. That's the second cast after that grunter. Anyway, we'll pop a tag in this guy and see how big he is. Alrighty. Oh, unfortunate for this fella, he's torn his gills there. I don't know if you can see it there, if I've got the right angle or not. And he's bleeding, so I can't release this guy, unfortunately. There's not too much I can do. If I do release him, he'll probably just end up dying, so. Anyway, I'll take this fella, I'll fix him up. But first, we'll see how big he is. Alright. Ah, poor bugger. No, well, he won't go to waste anyway. He is 47. Oh, well, man. Anyway, I'll fix this guy up, get him in the box. Because it's a bit deeper now, I'm going to switch to a bit deeper diver. This is the X-Wrap, the 3X Minnow. Sort of a purpley tinge to this one. You know, we'll give this a throw, see if we can't get down to those rocks and rustle up a couple more. All right, guys, I think I'm going to call it a day. It was a really slow morning there. I only got a couple little flathead and cod and a little tiny grunter. But towards the end of the day there, we got that nice jack and the grunter. And a smaller jack there earlier in the day. Anyway, I want to get back to the car there while it's high tide before it turns, make it easier for me to pull the kayak out. Anyway, guys, I'd like to thank you for watching and I'll catch you next time.